Hi everyone, this is Mohit and welcome back to Engineers Tech Up channel. So in this video we are going to discuss about why testing and what is testing. Many freshers are asking in testing profile we having the career or not. I will tell you we having the career and growth in our testing profile as well, but you guys are not aware of that what actually testing it is. I will give you some live example. Like I can take the example of corona vaccine, right? So people are, you know, doing the struggle, struggling to, you know, success this corona vaccine, right? From the long time ago, they have developed, right? But they are trying, they are, you know, testing that how this vaccine is working, right? First phase, second phase, third phase, right? You have seen many times, right? They have developed that vaccine and they will give you directly to you. Then what will happen, right? Might we having the some side effect and all, right? So if you are creating any product, not even in the software, or I can give you another example of in automobile industry, right? So they have developed one car and they did not test that car and they will sell to in the market, right? But after few days they, you know, the customer is having some issue with, you know, car, because they did not test before, they did not test directly, they sell to the customer. Then what happened? Again it will be a, then what happened? The industry will lose the business. Understood, right? So that's why testing is very important in everywhere, not even in the software industry. I can give you another example, like Amazon, right? Amazon application is there. E-commerce Amazon applications are there. They did not test properly and they will give you, and you are using that application. That application is not working as per expected. Means application is very slow, right? You cannot wait, right? That Amazon will lose the business. You are the customer of Amazon and you will search on the different site like Flipkart. Then Amazon will lose the business, right? So how your job is important. While developing page, we are testing the application and we are trying to find the defect. What do you meaning of defect? We having the actual and expected. If both are not matching, then we having the defect, some issue in your application, and we have to report to the developer. So I already mentioned some point here why testing is required. So in the real time we follow agile methodology. So I will make you the separate video on agile methodology. So in the real time we follow the agile methodology. Agile while developing, okay, while developing of the application, we are started testing as well parallelly, right? So to identify the defect in the development phase. So if we will go in the real time, so we having the dev environment, we having the test environment, and we having the stage environment, and we having the production environment. Got it, right? So software we are going to develop here in this phase, in this environment. Then while developing this application, we will start the testing on this phase. We cannot directly install our application here. Again I have given that example, if any defect will come we will lose our business. So to identify the defect in the development phase, to ensure that we have to provide the good quality of the product, right? While doing the testing, we have, you know, our agenda is our application must be defect free, right? Save money as a defect identified in the earlier stage. Definitely if you did not test properly, then what happens? Some defect will be there in your production environment, some defect will there, your application is not working, your user will move into the different site. So here we can save the money in the earlier stage. To build the customer confidence and the business, you are, when you are using any application, right, your this application is also user friendly, anyone can use, right? So, you know, so this is having the business barrier. Some people are very, you know, like they are using only Amazon, they won't be use Flipkart. So this is the building the confidence of the customer, right? So what is, that's why testing is required. Again, question is, what is software testing, right? So software testing is a method. So this is the method, right? Our agenda is to finding the defect, and we having the many types of the testing as per the project requirement. We are going to do that testing, but we are not going to discuss here what is a testing, sorry, types of the testing. Here just I'm going to discuss why testing is required and why, what is software testing. So software testing is a method to check whether the actual software product matches to expected requirement and to ensure that software product is defect free. I have used here, you know, to check whether actual product or expected product requirement. So this is the important. So I can give you one example. We having this web application, and this is your login page. This is your login page. When we having the login, right? So we have to enter username, password, then click on login. Then home page will display. But you are the tester, and you are trying to test this application. When you will hit the URL, then you can see this login page is, sorry, login button is not there, you can see. So this is the defect. You have to report to the developer. You have to tell to the developer, hey developer, this is not there. Please look into this issue, right? How to assign defect to the developer, that is called defect lifecycle. So I will make you the separate video on the defect lifecycle. Hope so you are able to understand why testing is required in the software industry. If you will not do the testing, then what will happen? We will lose our business, right? So thank you so much for watching this video. Coming session, we will also explore this testing concept. And please share and subscribe my channel. And we will see you in the next video. Thank you so much.